Breaking news, a moped driver killed in a four-car crash has been identified. Investigators say the driver of an SUV turned and hit a moped at the intersection of Old Belize Creek Road. The moped driver, John Cobb, fell off the moped, and then two drivers ran him over with their cars. Nobody else got hurt. Right now, no charges have been filed.